gem of a tweet that Luke sent out. Yeah, his niece getting in on the fun, braiding it, guys. Now, I talked to Kelly Johnson. He said the team keeps brainstorming ways of how to chop that thing off of him. But every time they do, Luke comes up with a big hit.
Yeah, and I wouldn't want to be